everyone, welcome back to some zombie action. This is a SpongeBob map that is not ours, so we don't know what to expect, but we'll find out.
The hard way.
You never know.
Stuck between a rock and a rock.
Stuck between a SpongeBob and a SquarePants.
Oh, okay.
Look, it's a little bed here. Bikini Bottom, find Goofy Goober place to open taxi stand. Set textures to extra. Won't affect lag, but rather...
Why would you tell it in the game if you already started?
I shouldn't have read that. Like,
Attack 45. What do we get out of here?
Okay, so we got 1,000 debris on this little hand right here.
Okay. What about this one here? 500 debris over here.
Yeah, it's gonna probably get fairly dicey.
Yeah. Wow. Wow. Come on.
I like them.
Come on. Is it? Do we have the tack? Oh no, it's the pole. Okay. Do you want me to open this? There's two doors. I'm gonna open one.
You have mad points already. You even open the door and have more points than me. What the heck?
Nothing there, nothing. I gotta get a gun, dude. I have no gun, no.
It's insta.
Oh, okay. I'm like... Brr, brr.
Did you get the tack?
I'm gonna get... Yeah. I open up the other door here, too. Just his pants and quick revive.
They're coming, dude. Big time.
Hey!
I did that. That was a little grenade action. Six left.
Okay. Let's see if we're gonna make jeez.
Alright,
we got a crawler. I'm gonna open this then.
Quick revives in here.
Oh my god, how are we... The box, dude.
There's a 500 door in this one.
Well, if you wanna get that. 1250 door in here. It says bedroom. I'm hitting the box for an actual killing machine.
Roger that.
Vector.
Oh, hey, look good. How...
What a cute, tiny little weapon. Not IRL.
That's good. Vector time?
La, 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 la. Oh, good pull.
Pull. All right, what do you want me to open here? We got a 500 door here with the Vector on the wall.
Ah. Oh, it's 1,000. I saved 50
hey.
Bucks.
And a little hot tub. Dude, dancing in the hot tub!
Let's both not be there.
Dancing in the hot tub.
Okay, so we got... We got the Vector on the wall, which is a decent
over here.
Point builder.
1250.
Oh.
Oh, see you later.
See you later. This is a big pineapple.
Uh-oh.
Oh, no. 2,000.
Not good.
Dude.
They spawn
look,
down
you
here?
Stay here. Get them in a line. I'll go down here and make sure there's no one spawning on the ground. I'll try and get them. You can line them up, get more points.
Sounds like a plan, Stan.
Boom. Done. All right. I'm watching.
Actually, I like, you know, if the... We always have our textures on high res, but even if they're like that, I like the way that looks. It's not like too... It looks like it's hand-painted. There must be people down there.
There's a spawner down here, just FYI.
I haven't had any zombies yet.
Okay.
Oh, there goes one of the zombies.
What?
I literally have not shot yet.
None. That's why I got it. That's why... I was like, okay, it's safe.
But
I
mean,
didn't say you had a big...
Well, they're all coming out of the ground in the other room there.
Clarification, my friend, okay? What do you want me to do?
No bombs on round 4 until the end of the round.
No bombs.
Unless we're trapped in a corner.
No mas. Yeah, this is an active hole. You're getting some zombers, though, eh?
Yeah. Apparently that guy does not want to die by pistol.
Okay.
Via pistol. Look at the points. You got more down there than I got up here.
Dude, don't worry about it. All good. It's all good.
You zombies.
There's the tank.
I got max ammo up here.
Nice. Now you're getting points.
Well, you can almost not see through it. Getting it. Max Blammo!
Go ahead and get some ammunition. Wow, the TAC actually does some damage, eh?
Not the 1911.
No, the TAC is... TAC 45 is doing some... Like, that's what I'm using on this hole here, and it's destroying face.
Nice. Oops, I... Dang it, I hit the box accidentally.
You smacked that box. Don't kill them all if you can. I'll open up this bottom one.
I have two right here.
Okay, well, it's up to you. If you want to kill them both, I'll open...
Oh, shoot, he's going to down me. I don't have Jug.
You want me to kill him?
No, I'm saying...
You want me to open it?
Open it, I guess.
Wow, okay. Big floor down here. Oh, right. This might be not too chabby.
Not too chabby.
Uzi on the wall. How do we get out
of
here?
Whoa.
2,000 debris here to drop out.
Any perks anywhere?
I do not see, friend.
How about some... What's this?
Watch out.
Oh, there's a thing right here. Oh, that's the debris you're talking about?
Yeah. It's 2,000.
Should we open it now?
It's up to you, friend. What the heck? I did not... And you gotta go back upstairs. I'll keep him down here.
Okay.
I think it opened.
Stuck in the tree, man. We're stuck in the tree.
Well, technically, this is supposed to be a pineapple, but it's like the biggest pineapple in the world.
It looks like a treehouse to me.
I know, but SpongeBob doesn't live in a treehouse. He lives in a pineapple.
I know, but it looks like a
Who lives in a pineapple under the sea?
No, it was... we're in a pineapple underneath the sand.
Are we... Did you go outside?
Yeah, come on out.
Okay. Is it bigger out there? Like, more room?
Nah, a little bit.
Oh, man, I don't like a little bit. I like a lot.
Okay, we didn't it's read that thing at the beginning.
No.
And there's no...
Something to do with the...
Yeah, the taxi stands.
The Goobers. The Goobers is an ice cream store.
So does that mean we have to do soul boxes there or something? Because look, it says to open the taxi stands.
Here's 2,000 for Sandy's tree dome. Watch out, you got that, dude.
Look for some perks, dude.
Dude. Pretty crazy.
In Goofy we trust. Jellyfish fields over here.
In Goofy we trust, there's that ice cream shop. That's the Goofy Goobers.
Where, right here?
No, this ice cream shop right here.
Oh, Krusty the Krab?
No.
I just picked up a part to...
I'm gonna have to find somewhere to put these pieces together.
This area here, dude.
I just picked up a part to the power machine, dude.
Hey, invisible, look. These things here,
yeah.
Invisible.
Did you hear what I said? I just picked up a part to...
The power.
It was the back plate. The back plate. So look around for the handle, maybe, and maybe a light... Sometimes a light bulb. Somehow we have to do the goobers. Wait, what is that thing right here? Look, there's a staircase going down right here.
There's another one.
But there's no...
Can't get into Patrick's place.
Oh, here's a 750 debris on the head there.
Oh, that's... Squidward's house.
Squidward's house has got 750 debris.
Squidward jellyfish field.
I see a bench inside this the treehouse over here.
Yeah, we should. I don't. It doesn't really matter if they're just as big. You got Squidward's house, and then we've got Sandy's tree dome.
Well, we've only got one part so far, so.
Okay.
Don't fuck with a marine.
Let's see how it is out here.
Okay, what was that you just had?
What
was the other? Oh, what? You got the Plunder Cat already?
What
the dude?
This knife,
dude. Get out of here with your knife. You're so primitive.
I am.
Is that still not guy? What do I like?
What's the deal? Get over here by the this place.
Oh, do you think maybe it's a soul thing?
No, it says debris, 1500, I guess.
Oh, okay.
I thought it might be a soul thing, but...
Yeah, well, I went there. I didn't even see that. I guess I wasn't in the right tree.
It was insta-kill, and it wasn't insta-killing these guys.
Man, my eyes closed that time.
What does that say up there?
I missed it.
It's behind the I'm dead.
Oh!
I'm trying to read something that's behind the zombie's left counter, right?
Yeah.
It said something about rake or remix or something?
Oh, shoot, dude. Sorry. Was it on the screen?
Yeah. Dude, there's all kinds of stuff on the screen that we gotta read, otherwise we're not gonna know what to do, and it was behind the counter.
But they don't, it's not on the screen long enough.
Right, I picked the part back up. I dropped the part when I went down.
What the?
What happened?
That thing went underneath. It sunk.
Underneath. All right, let's open some stuff up.
Oh,
I'm going to open this thing
real
up. I'm going downstairs in the ice cream parlor.
I'll keep this guy up here, you explore friend.
I'm in the ice cream parlor. I'm looking for parts. I see a cheeseburger over there. Cheeseburger in paradise.
Jeez, and then we got the Krusty Krab we can go into.
Alright, looking. Clear debris for $12.50. What? Oh, it's a parkour thing. Oh my gosh, dude, there's a parkour thing down here.
I think I read or whatever that parkour, if you mess up, you're dead or it restarts the map.
Well, how can you put a parkour thing in a zombie game when you have zombies?
I don't know. Do you want to do it now then? Or
it'd be better to do it early, huh?
Yeah.
The problem is I've got the backboard. I shouldn't have picked it up because when I died, it dropped it.
Do you want me to do it?
You gotta buy your way in. Is that guy a crawler or a walker?
He's a walker. Here, I'll try and make him a crawler.
It looks like there's a parkour thing down there.
Oh, he's dead. Sorry. That did not work.
There's a parkour thing down below.
Parkour overhead. I was going to hit the box to
It said something about this place, though, at the beginning, in order to open the taxi cabs, that you're going to have to do this, right?
Yeah.
So that's not... Plus, no perks yet.
Well, that might help.
Is your tack just beast moding or what?
Yeah, it's doing its job. It's doing its job. Well, it is a 45 caliber.
Hey, dumb down the guns a little bit. The 1927 takes a lot of bullets to kill.
It's a lot.
Got ammo here.
Definitely need another weapon, though. Watch yourself. Oh, shoot. And we do not have... How many are left? Wow, dude.
10 left.
Distance not super good. Okay, we got 7.
You want to go look at... Try and make a crawler now. I'm going to try and get these guys here.
Eric got one.
Try and get a couple. And I got 2 here.
Okay. Are we going down?
Yeah. You got a guy down there?
Yeah, he's dead.
He dead.
This is where you go
straight,
for ice.
Straight ahead.
Okay. We gotta clear this debris.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, jeez Louise, dude.
Wait.
What do you mean, wait?
Well, it's just, I'm looking here. There's double tap up there, but...
Do you want me to do this?
I guess. I.
Well, all I see is double tap. I don't...
Can you... What's down that
there's
way?
There's something around the corner there.
All right.
Oh, no!
Look.
Oh, hey.
Check this out.
What?
Right here?
Yeah.
See this up there?
Yeah.
There's something up there and a clearable right there. Like, maybe you get...
Go around the side here? Let me try... Oh, dude, I don't mind. If you can revive me every time...
Yeah.
Fine. Oh, my God. Woo! Can I get up? There we go.
Gonna get up if I need a man, cause my heart is out on you. Better break up. Is the song helping?
I don't think so.
You're good. You're doing good, dude.
I'm up. Oh, more parkour.
I don't need to point out the fact that you're the king of parkour.
Shut up!
Okay, I'm just saying. Just saying.
Oh, I'm up. Gosh, dang it, dude.
Oh, nice, dude.
1500.
What's up there? Look for parts to the switch.
Yeah, I'm looking. Nothing there, nothing there. Candy canes, more parkour. Jug is up here. You, if you want Jug, you're going to have to do this.
What?
Oh, my God. Voltraid.
I guess we have to do it one at a time. We have to wait till we get the power switch somewhere, but then we do it one at a time.
I'm going to
eat this burger, dude.
That's cool. What is this?
Delish.
I got it. I just opened up another thing.
Okay.
5,000 clear debris up here. Debris.
5,000? Is
yeah,
that a pack
he's,
a punch,
he's a bubble
maybe?
Boy. He's a bubble boy locked in some sort of weird freezer.
I think it's maybe a pack-a-punch?
I don't know. It's just a booth, though, dude. Oh, here's more. Is this an area I've got to go through? Oh, maybe it opens up this area here. Jeez Louise.
It says something about the taxi stands.
Yeah, it was something we had to do in here to open that, though. It was because it, if it said Goofy Goobers, that's what this place is.
Yeah, Goofy Goobers. I'm pretty sure that's what it said. It happened so fast.
Okay, so you don't need to go up there. That's. Do you want to try and get up here? You might as well try, dude.
But if I go down, you're not going to be able to revive me.
Well, I'm going to have to go. I'll
Can
have
you
to
jump
go
off
down.
That?
Yeah. All right, you go. I'll keep these guys busy. You're going to have just have to get used to the running. So if you fall, I'll just bring you back up.
Almost jumped over that one.
it's
right, so if you go back that way, it's double tap, right?
Yeah. Yeah. I hope these guys don't die, because then we're going to be screwed and tattooed. Wow. That's a big one. That's a big map, friend. Tell me when you're past that point. When yeah, stay there, because if I got to get up there too. Or do you want to go through?
No, yeah, let me.
Okay. Because maybe it's useless for me to go.
Oh, there's Jug over there.
Mm-hmm.
Holy cow, you got to parkour to it, and if you lose it, you lose it.
Yeah.
Puzzle, parkour. All right, so what's this other thing I need?
When you go through, you'll see the bubble boy in a kind of a freezer-looking thing.
There's also Voltraid.
And I think that guy opens up. When you open him to the right, you'll see a pathway over there. I think that's what it opens.
And you looked everywhere in here, just Bubble Boy's the only thing?
I looked in there briefly. I did not scour everything.
There's burgers in here, dude. You're making me hungry.
I know.
Hungry hippo.
Burger time. This place doesn't serve.
All right, I'm going to hit the 5K, I guess.
Yeah. What's in there, friend?
Nothing.
What?
It didn't open anything in here. Maybe it opened a taxi stand.
You want me to go out and check?
Hold on. There, it looks like you could go that way, but I don't see anything in here that it opened.
Yeah, let me check.
I'm going to come back, I guess.
Oh!
What the deuce?
Did you come with me? Did you just come with me?
No! What are you doing?
Oh, it's the teleporter. It's the taxi teleporter. All right, if you come back this way, come over.
The AN-94 is up here on the wall, too.
Cool story, brah.
So I just spent $5,000 for a teleporter?
Well, it's part of this. You activated the taxis. Go straight through.
The deuce, dude.
What do we got here? Oh, 750 debris. Whoa.
Oh, it's like, this looks like our
map. It looks like the jellyfish fields that we...
Remember when we
came
from right here?
Yeah.
So what's over here then?
I don't know. Jeez, it's a big map though.
I mean, power... that I really don't like... Already, I don't like the fact where Jug is.
Yeah, I know.
I mean, the parkour and everything's fine, but the Jug being up there...
Mule Kick is over here. I just found Mule Kick.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. Make sure you don't fall off because I don't know if there's... Yeah, it feels like there's no barrier, dude.
Okay. So, there's Pack-A-Punch up there.
1,500.
See it?
Yep. And there's two other taxi places. Plus, we've got Krusty Krab and Sandy's Tree Dome.
So
no idea where the Bible is.
Where the heck do we do the power? I mean, there could be things over here, right? There's Cherry.
You want to go out here?
I see Cherry and I see Pack-A-Punch here.
So that's.
Did you read her beat?
Phew!
Didn't do it for me.
I heard it on my screen.
Rip. Maybe because I whistled, it's like, nah. Look
over there.
Oh, you can go to any of them now. It's open.
Yeah,
for
yeah.
All of them. So that 5,000 opened all the taxi stands.
Yep, yep. What's in here then?
It's a castle.
PhD flops. There's a big green Buto here. Press button to start the awesome concert. I'm going to say that's probably not a good idea.
$7.50 to get in over here.
The power must be activated first.
I see stamina up.
We got to find that other piece, though, dude.
Yeah.
There's some sort of awesome concert over here, apparently.
All right, well, let's do this. So we need more points. Spend all our points.
All right, maybe next round we'll try to see what that concert is.
That or, I mean, we gotta find power.
Yeah.
I'm going to be in trouble here in a second with the...
Hey. Well, the pieces are probably either in the Krusty Krab or in Sandy's Tree Dome.
Yeah, maybe, because one was out here. Maybe we should work on getting those open.
Oh, and this 750 debris right here, dude. This might be where the power goes.
Yeah, let's work on getting those things open next. All right. We get too carried away here.
Come on there, friends. Yeah.
Let's try this gun. Make sure. The AN-94 is it down there.
Oh, jeez, Louise.
Ba-da-ba-ba-ba-da. Your gun sound is in my ear hole.
Is it?
Yeah.
What do you want me to do about it? I have no choice.
Insta. I'm not going to get that Insta.
We need points. Don't read anything on the screen, friend.
I'm trying not to this time. Totally
you are not allowed to rely on me to revive you. Send a pod to be in.
Another insta-kill and a bomb.
Jeez Louise, Papa Jesus.
Blazing
it. I got a crawler already. We're gonna make one now.
This guy came from the taxi stand.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
He spawned in it. Okay, alright.
Alright, let's open up these things here. I'll get this head thingy right here.
Okay.
Squidward.
I'll open up the Krusty Krab. What?
Didn't open anything.
Okay, so we don't know what that is.
Oh, it opened right here.
Open what?
Right next to it?
What?
Right next to it, going down the stairs.
Oh, there.
Yeah.
Oh, I didn't even notice. All right, I'm going to open up
the box location down here. Box, please.
Look for parts. I'm going to go with Krusty Krab and get parts there. I'm going to have to buy a weapon, though. 110 left in the vector. I'm out on the tack.
Tack. Nothing's down here except a box location.
Okay, what about this? Oh, it's a little miniature Krusty Krab. That's cool.
Location.
Speed Cola's in here with M8A1 on the wall. Oh, I got a part here.
Where are you?
In the Krusty Krab.
Oh, okay.
Krusty Krab, part. It's got the handle.
Now we just got to find out where it goes.
Here's a bench. You come. I'm going to come bring this guy out. You bring your. See if you can place your part in there. And then on the right side where the green is where the other handle is in speed. And then the bench is right ahead.
Oh, I can only do one at a time.
Is it letting you put it down?
Yeah.
Nice. Wicked, wicked, wild. Dude, you should have enough, but unless you need a weapon like I do.
I might be able to find a good use for this.
What, to parkour in there, dude? Oh my god, I'm so mad.
Oh,
there's more parts.
Oh. Okay, maybe Sandy's
a
tree
light,
dome.
Like a light or something, you know?
Oh, yeah. All right,
or
I'm going to get
a cable.
I'm going to hit the box. Was there anything down here? Or no
just
weapon?
Just a box location.
Okay, I'm going to go back to where the box is.
There's a hand.
Crawler's heading towards me. Just keep... He might stop following me if... Just be
Are you going back toward the box?
Yeah. the deuce.
There's a lot to do in this map, you guys.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Just really need point builder guns because we're going to have to keep opening stuff up, you know?
The deuce. Where's the box? Oh, it's right there. What a
2,000 to get into the treehouse, dude.
I know. I'll get the next one. Monkey's not what I wanted, man. Dang it. Well, looks like I gotta buy
TAC 45 ammo.
I'd rather buy Vector. I'm at 110 on Vector.
Zombie. Pretty complicated map with these teleporters like that and the. I mean, this literally could be 1, 2, 3, 4 maps.
Yeah, yeah.
It's really good so far.
Yeah, are you ready to go? Because I'm going to try and kill this guy so I can grab TAC. Oh, shoot. And I'm 10 off. You stupid.